The trails at Eaton Canyon in Altadena reopened over the weekend. They closed Memorial Day to large crowds. Now all the trails have timed entry reservations to help prevent overcrowding amid continuing coronavirus restrictions. We have a link on where you can do that in our CBS LA article. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.